Western Conference Semis presented by FanDuel Sportsbook. That first quarter, Clippers bludgeoned Utah 30-13. It's been competitive since that point, 103-85. The Clippers up on the Jazz. FaZe Clan, Too Hype, RDC, AMP. Watch the biggest creators compete in the ultimate game of dodgeball for a $250,000 prize. Friday, June 18th. Scan the QR code to rep your team. HOH Showdown, Dodgeball Turning Live, 8 p.m. Eastern on the House of Highlights YouTube channel.
You killed that.
Oh, thanks.
That was serious.
Did you play basketball?
I did. Fifth grade, all-star.
You were an all-star.
All-star school. I got a signing bonus. Jump shot. Reggie Jackson misses side rim on the third. We are in the fourth quarter with 8 minutes to play. Ball fake. Mitchell. In and out. Rebounded by Batu.
If you're Utah now, also, Jarvis has got this rhythm. Angles. You want to figure out a way to try to get Clarkson going.
Jackson, deep one. Let it go. Rebound. Beverly hits the deck along with Mitchell. And both of them are going to play right through the whistle. Jump ball is called.
You know Pat Beverly is going to give it his all. Great effort, really great effort by both guys.
Over hard nose. Neither of them got the outside. Sarva gets in there. Just trying to put an end to it.
There's nothing wrong with that. You know, nothing malicious. Guys just going at it.
The call was already made, yeah. But neither one wanted to give up the ball.
You know what? Both of them probably were all-stars in dodgeball.
I would say so. I'd pick either one on my squad. 103-85. Clippers. And LA controls the tip. Tend to shoot. George. Dancing on the outside. Off the rim. Rebounded by Gobert. His 6-4. Bogdanovich to get into it early. Morris leading defensively. Mitchell, pretty fake. Sells it. Euro! Can't finish. Leonard gives it up. Batu misses from three-point territory.
They have not shot the three nearly as well here in the second. But the damage looks like it's going to come back right again.
With the steal. A poke away against Clarkson. Spin, step through, foul. Mitchell Leonard will head to the line.
That's the number 45.
So Patrick Beverly has seen the uptick in minutes based on his defensive performance and why he's in the league. That mentality that he brings, the energy that he brings, and the toughness. Beverly replaced in the starting lineup by Reggie Jackson, accepted his role, and has provided Teron Lue with quality minutes.
And, you know, if he's playing like this, it's contagious. You can just see overall the activity level for the Clippers defensively much improved. Deflections, bodies on people, controlling that defensive backboard. It's been an impressive performance by he and the Clippers.
Right, Pat Beverly is the leading shot blocker tonight with 3.
You think they got that on FanDuel?
You want to talk to Charles and Penny?
That's special about that. Because you made a lot of money on that one coming into the game.
Clippers up by 20. Batum reaches in on Ingles and a foul is called. Nicholas Batum. When we talked to Teron Lue about Batu and Jackson, he said, I don't know where we would be without these two guys and their contributions.
High IQ from Batu and the versatility really from both.
Ingles watched by Morris. Bogdanovich, shot clock winding down. Fires. Clings it off the rim. George, the pull-up. Too strong. Clippers are down.
this game, if you're in Utah, to make it interesting. The bigger picture, you also want to see more of that Clarkson now starting to make some shots. That's going to be important.
The overplay by Bogdanovich, who gets charged with a foul, and Clarkson is now 3 of 12 from the outside.
Yeah, but if, you know, he's one of those guys that all it takes is one shot to get him going. Been in this league long enough now, and he's played in enough big games to be comfortable.
Platoon, catch and shoot. Off the rim, rebounded strong side by O'Neal. A fend off, and George will get charged with a personal. So that is personal foul number 4, team foul number 4. And the Jazz have it on the side with 5:38 to go here in the fourth. Mitchell, hesitation. Is fouled and he's limping.
Just went a little quiet. I couldn't tell if they just bumped knees on that play.
He grabbed the right leg right away.
Take a step there.
Yeah. Just an awkward cut right there as he got a bump from Ingles. Leonard appears to be okay. 14th foul on the Jazz. Leonard creating, and he's going to the free throw line.
Was the right knee there on that plant before he went to initiate that contact, and he's still grimacing a little bit.
Bojan Bogdanović picks up his third personal foul. And the Jazz over the limit.
I still marvel at how well he shoots the ball, as big as his hands are. Look at when he grips the basketball at the free throw line. It's like he's holding a grapefruit. Massive hands.
And he is the claw.
It doesn't look like a basketball. It really does not.
And he misses on a pair. Gobert, the rebound. 5 minutes to go in this fourth quarter. Ingles way outside, defended by Batum. Mitchell now on a switch. Beverly helps. Ingles drive and check. Bogdanović shot clock winding down. No. Up to the rim, and a foul is called. Bojan Bogdanović getting to the 10.
And I was saying as they're to myself, like, you know, he had a three here. It could get interesting. And they got a chance to get an old-fashioned three-point play here if he can convert on the free throw.
Bojan Bogdanović draws the foul on Kawhi Leonard. And a timeout taken by Los Angeles. 105-90, the Jazz hanging around in Hollywood.